Tonight Smith sends it to Hayford, who's found a lot more room down the right hand side. Back to Morton, edge of the box. Morton with a curler! Oh, that's a moment of magic from James Morton! Around 20 yards out, left-footed, into the top left-hand corner. The goalkeeper, Dennis, had absolutely no chance. James Morton, who scored goal of the season against Slough Town 4 years ago. Well, that's going to be another contender for it too. 66 minutes, Slough Town 0, Bath City 2. A glorious finish from James Morton.